Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Then it just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
The GCPD has orders to take you in. After tonight, I can't stand in their way anymore.
So sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there! Yes!
Wait.
Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me? Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you.
I did it because I care about you.
Well, maybe you shouldn't. I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I get it.
You do?
I don't blame you for not wanting to be here.
Thanks. Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries sustained at the event.
Hey, Harvey. Looking good.
Ah, jeez. Doesn't your charm have an off button?
Not that I found, no.
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick. Could be fine.
It's what's on the inside that counts, right? You'll always be beautiful to me, Harv.
Oh, man, come on, that's what they tell the girl who doesn't get asked to prom. Yeah, easy, I appreciate the effort, though.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers, though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary, every sick boy's dream.
One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't.
Selena's been a no-show.
I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else.
Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her, the way I look now.
It's probably for the best to forget about her.
Oh, I was kind of hoping you'd be a little more optimistic. Maybe you're right. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me, preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it. Just regurgitating the same old sound bites.
I tried to warn you, Harvey.
I know, Bruce. Can I say I was stubborn? Everybody paid for it.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to.
Yeah, I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that.
But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen.
Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
They're after me. They're not gonna rest until all the names are crossed off their list.
I can't just stand aside and let that happen. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand.
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. At the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early.
Not that they're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Well, stay in the chair, Mr. Dent.
Oh, don't overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
Yeah, well, you never did play by the rules, did you?
Come on, you say that like it's a bad thing. Come on, you do the same in my position. Which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot.
Hill admitting to having both of them killed.
It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
It's a bit late for apologies, isn't it, Harvey?
Yeah, I guess it is.
What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour.
I have a date, actually.
What? Why didn't you say so? Well, don't keep a lady waiting on my account. I do want to hear all about her later, though, all right?
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
Pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can. I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Well, it worked. I'm here.
I appreciate it. Things are a mess. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
Montoya tried to take me down. She can handle this herself.
Thought I could count on you, but maybe I was mistaken. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. Then that debate. Oh, they're tearing up the entire city.
Never mind how this began. We have to focus on ending it.
If you've got any bright ideas how to do that, I'm all ears.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the Skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls.
And why didn't I already have this?
Tech upgrades take time. I do run your actual research and development department as well.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Headed to the construction site. Send whatever men you can spare after Dent.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main. We got a major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
Drop the gun.
Look, I promise I'm not gonna shoot you, okay? I used to think you were a threat. But I was wrong. We both have much bigger problems right now. I'm sorry. Can you forgive me? Those guys had me pinned down. If you hadn't shown up when you did...
You want forgiveness? Look somewhere else.
I just want you to know... I've got your back, all right? I don't know what I was thinking coming out here alone. I nearly blew it. I could be dead. Or you could be dead. And it'd be on me.
You're lucky I was here to clean up the mess you made. This was reckless.
You're one to talk. I don't need a lecture coming from you, Batman. I still don't understand how they knew I was coming.
Heads up. The cops just sent 3 black and whites to stop our guys going after Dent. The chatter sounds like Gordon's with them.
Someone's gotta help Gordon. They know he's coming. Go. I'll see what I can find here. I'm not giving up on this.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seemed to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on Harvey.
Bringing it up now.
Deborah, get down!
Mr. Dent, what did you do to him?
I said get back in the car! There's more of them coming!
Put down your weapon! There's too many of them! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Self-defense, he says. New mayor's pretty tough, turns out. Killed one of those guys attacking him with his bare hands.
Dent did that.
Guess the fella's lucky Dent got to him before you did, huh?
You're right. I wouldn't have let him off that easy.
Course you wouldn't.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised. The children of Arkham are listening in on the GCPD's communications.
Gordon! Command! You're coming!
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
I'm not sure of anything right now, but Lucius will have answers. I have a feeling we've only seen the tip of the iceberg.
Hopefully it doesn't sink us, sir.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way. Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
You shouldn't be here.
I'm sorry. I just needed some place to think.
You have your own office, Regina.
I know it's irregular, but it's a comfort to have somewhere to remind me of the Waynes in all their glory. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What? They can't fire me.
It's possible they can. It's the most logical solution with the business in jeopardy. It doesn't mean I have to agree with it, though.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us when they fall.
Regina, really, I need you to leave.
I was just trying to...
I know, but please just go.
Fine. The board is waiting for me anyway. Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
It doesn't matter what the board does. We'll be fine. I'm not going to let anything get in the way of what we're doing down here.
Try saying that when you can't access this wing anymore.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news, or the bad news? You're not gonna like it.
Just get on with it, Lucius. We don't have time for games.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood. The back door they're using. I was the one who built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move.
Thank you.
I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's gonna take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
It's not you, right, Lucius?
You know, I was always suspicious of this Lucius Fox character. Never see him in his usual office. I think he might be hiding something. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case. Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
I always wonder why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution. A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology. Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
Now before you do. Here. Get that back to the Batcomputer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Maybe you left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
I won't do it.
Bruce.
This is my company. My name.
And that name is exactly why we're in this situation. This isn't a request, Bruce. I asked to slow all this down, but the press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you, The board believes this is the only logical course of action.
Well, you should have fought harder. The board would have listened to you.
They'd already made up their minds. I did what I could. You have to trust me on that. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
What a chilly greeting.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine, Cobblepot sits easier on the tongue.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? Wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I refuse to hand my company over to a criminal.
Don't do this, Bruce.
Oh, don't worry now. I'm going to take good care of this place.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred.
Oh, how sweet.
Graduation present? Surely we could let him take this along. Oh, Bruce. Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute. Bruce! I need security in here, right now!
No, what was that for?
This is a disaster!
You've lost your bloody mind!
Bruce, stop this!
Get him out of my office!
Let's go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I'll go fetch the medic.
That's very kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
Bruce! They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
It's all safe. Don't worry.
For how long?
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our Psy project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new Bat Tech.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
Thanks, Lucius.
Keep that drive safe.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
I don't know. Having it easy sounds a little boring.
Perhaps that's why you never take a vacation.
With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is. Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity. Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
I've read the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth. City Hall. Record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election. Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Well, look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
I wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne Tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the Children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with. I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Mr. Wayne, welcome. You can go on in. I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Oh, come on, not today. Stop, stop, stop. This has to stop. Actually, this is kind of urgent.
Just a second.
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get. You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham. And he looks like this.
glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on? I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I?
I just found out Wayne Tech is compromised. The Children of Arkham are using it to track the GCPD. You could be next.
But Wayne Tech is everywhere. If they can hack into it...
That's why they have to be stopped.
Leave it to me. Thank you, Bruce.
Damn it! Those Children of Arkham jump me! God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control. I can't stop it.
I heard Batman showed up to help.
Yeah, not too late.
Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
Sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better.
Watch me.
Now are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy. Curfews after dark. Checkpoints.
You're acting strange, Harvey.
This whole city's acting strange!
Sorry. Sorry about that, Bruce. I guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days. Stress. It's just the stress.
I think you should go see a doctor, Harvey. The way you're behaving, it's not healthy.
Yeah, I have a guy's number. I'll see him. As soon as I have time.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this. If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor, it's all over. Everything I've worked for.
People need to know about this, Harvey. We can get you help.
I'm fine, Bruce. It'll go away. And if it doesn't, then we will deal with it then.
See you around, Bruce.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader.
Vicky might end up giving Bruce Wayne the runaround. After all, a reporter rarely reveals her source. But an interview with Batman, that might be enough to sway her. After all, it did work with Mayor Hill. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this? Hello?
I think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call. Nothing is ever this easy.
I need some information from you.
It's important.
Yeah, figured as much. So, Batman, I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
I don't want this conversation recorded.
I thought we were here for an interview.
Turn it off.
Fine. Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
And I'm sure you made a profit. Hope it was worth it.
I'm not sure you know who I am. Vicki Vale? Reporter? I'm paid to sell papers.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
I'm going to need you to be more helpful than that, Miss Vale.
Save the dramatics for those who deserve it. Bruce Wayne would be a good start. I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
I'm not here to talk about Bruce Wayne.
Look, I came here to meet you. I didn't have to do that. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people wanna know.
That's enough questions.
Fine. If that's how you feel. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
I can make you talk.
I'm sure you could. I tried to help you. You didn't want to play. I lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.